Yo guys, welcome back to another video. Today we're going to show you how to get working Super Mario 64 multiplayer on the tablet Android. So yeah, I'm going to get straight into this. I'm going to explain loads real quick because I don't have much recording space, so yeah. So guys, first you need an emulator. Get Nintendo 64 plus FC N64 emulator in the Play Store. That's step number one. Now what you need is the multiplayer ROM. So you want to go down here and get 1.42 FM64 multiplayer. I already have it, so I'm not going to download it. But once you've downloaded it, follow this next step on the video. No way. Well, once you've done that, you want to open Nubin64, the app you downloaded earlier. Now as you can see, you want to click on SM64 multiplayer. You want to restart. Okay. As you can see, it'll start on. So we have multiplayer, but how do we move Luigi? Well, I'm going to show you how to do that right now. So first you want to exit by clicking back, exit, okay. Now you want to connect a controller. Now the controller you specifically need is an Xbox One S controller. That's the one that will work. I'm going to show you how you can do this right now, using the camera on the device. Now here are two Xbox One S controllers, as you can see. But sorry about the little cursor. But what you want to do is activate these, and then see this little button on top. Hold that down on both of them, and I'll show you exactly what to do next. Now what you want to do is go here. I'm gonna click Bluetooth. Go to more settings. And as you can see, you want to hit Xbox Wireless Controller, the two of them. Now guys, they are both connected. Once you do that, go back to Nintendo 64 emulator. Now here's the tricky part guys. So what you want to do is hit these three bars at the top left corner. You want to go to Profiles and Controller Profiles. Go to Select Profiles. And you want to go Controller 1 Profile Xbox and Controller 2 Xbox. Then you want to go down to Multiplayer. Player 1 controller, press any button on that. There you go. And do the same for Player 2, just hit Player 2. Any button. And there we go. Now if we hit Multiplayer, we should have two controllers, and I'll get my brother to assist in the testing. Now, that's it. I have my brother beside me. He's gonna test it. So we share the multiplayer on the screen. Now we want to, let's just create a new profile for the sake of the video. And yes, two of us are moving with Xbox controllers. And you can learn the controls as soon as you get them. I've learned them quite quickly.
So, bye.
Guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. And if you want more content like this too, I would consider liking and subscribing. And I hope you enjoy our content on this channel. And yeah guys, goodbye. Oh hey Luigi.